My advice for anybody looking to start an apprenticeship would be to just have a try, because my apprenticeship was only 1 year and I learned so many skills within that. It really guided me. I think even if it's an area that you then don't think you want to work in, at least you've ruled that out and you will gain so many transferable skills. You'll have still been earning money and possibly qualifications that will help guide you into whatever your next step is.